my viewpoint on life coaching wasn't, I didn't really have a viewpoint. I didn't really think life coaching was something that I really needed. I'd been married the second time to a wonderful man for 12 years, and during that time we had an issue that we just couldn't solve. We were compatible on many fronts. We have a nice home, we live in a nice neighborhood, and I really thought that my marriage was in jeopardy. For the first time, my husband and I were able to sit down with Daphna and really sort out our problems. We've talked to them about our problems and our differences for at least 10 years. But for the first time, I think when I sat down with Daphna the first time, we were able to really communicate and get down to the core issue. The relationship rescue that Daphna helped us with, it was sitting down, the three of us, and confronting the issue, and we sorted it out in 2.5 hours. Okay, 2.5 hours, 12 years. 12 years and 2.5 hours. So, I mean, it was like, I felt kind of silly afterwards, like, oh my gosh, you know, I wish I'd done this a long time ago. And, you know, divorces happen over little issues that fester. So, you know, don't wait to have a 12-year festering problem.